for the first time I want to go here to see maybe this like the same as in the European Championship in Berlin to test it. But then I say, oh, they want to run 27:45, they are crazy or and then at the first laps I don't think about the laps, just feeling the atmosphere from the crowd, don't think about anything, just behind another and close the gaps. And yeah, and then I saw after 5K it was 14:01 for me and say, oh, it's perfect, it's not too fast for me. Yes, and then I know that after 7K or like after 5K it increased a bit more, because then the first pacemaker was out and the other knows that this was a little bit slower. Yes, and then after 7K the race began when the last pacemaker got out. It was good to going faster and faster and faster. I think I increased the pace very much, and yes, I think then contacts from the other Spain get bigger, and I know Al Makal, he beat me all the time, so for me it was, hey, there's a gap, okay, let's make the gap bigger. And yes, and then I know it because of last week I ran 3K completely from the front in 7:55 and it was very easy in the wind, and yeah, there was like a border from the audience for there was not so much wind feeling, and then it was very good that Amdouni goes last lap in the front. It was a little tactical for me because he was not going much like very fast away. And I saw the time and said, what, when you run now 60 or 70, this is a crazy time. And then, yeah, following and only the last 100 meter, give all my best. And then I was just crazy.
You came in with a PB of 28:05 and now it's?
I don't know, but I think it was 27:30 something, 6, 7, 8. I don't know, it doesn't matter, but it's great.
What does this do to your confidence towards the European Championships in Berlin?
Yeah, I think it's very good confidence now for me, because I think my training was, for me, as I be my own coach, that there's much thing I can do. So I see I'm in the good shape now, but not in the best shape. So, but now I must think about what does this make me so strong. It's not like you must, you don't go too strong in the training. So you must look about the recovery and like all these alternative training, like swimming or go to a physiotherapist, and yeah, have fun and be free in the mind. And yeah, I think also my girlfriend has had a big give me big confidence. She's also a runner, and yeah, she know exactly what we want, and our day plan is a good scheduled. And yeah, I think, yeah.
What's your goal in Berlin?
Yeah, winning gold, but I don't know which distance, 10K, 5K. We will see.
You just said you are your own coach for a long time already?
No, no, since this year. So yeah, only like 2018, I'm my coach for myself. Yeah, so. And I think it's running well.
Last question, the atmosphere here, racing in this?
I think between the race, so like 5K, 6K, I think I'm racing now, it's feeling like training. I never feel so easy in running, and yeah, that's a new format for athletics. This is what we want to see, not like running alone and the audience is much far away. And it's a very small track, but it was one of the best of my life, so. Okay, thank you.
Thank you.